How do you think she compares to Florence? What are the differences between the two of them? Because some people are very pro Florence, they want her back. Obviously Sophie's on the scene, which feels a little bit unfair to her.
I think they're very different people, and I think she's got a connection with Neville that Florence didn't quite feel, but they work in their own way. So, yeah, it's a watch this space story.